Yo, what's up? This is Super Freak out here, and I'm gonna show you around my crib. Let's go. Let's go. First room that I want to show you is this room. This room, I set up some videos here, you know. Got a 1, 2, 3 laptops, just in case any of them get shat on. Got a couple of shit here, don't even use all that. Here's all my ammo, because, you know, I like to go shoot some dog shit. Here's my printer, so I can print off some pictures of women and post them up on my board here. And then we got down here this plant. This is an amazing plant, so take a good look at that. And then we got this bit. If you want to come here, we relax, take a good look at the view, smoke a bong, get drunk. You know what, I might take a little sip right now. That was nice. Then we got this seating area here, the table, and the gigantic telly. Another amazing view. Telescope. This is where we sit down and eat our pussy. Eat not our pussy, our girl's pussy. We got some fruit. We got another plant. A tap. We got some crackles and rails, bread, a couple of shit over there, mugs and glasses, toilet, some cleaning roll, pan, milk, some wine, the hot chocolate maker, and the chicken maker. We got a random seat there, in case we need to sit down there, or we could just sit down here. Just put that in anyway. I'm going to show you down here. We've got another amazing view here. This is where I take my ladies down. Don't know why this table's here, it's never been used. And this is the toilet. We got two toothbrushes, because I can use two, because I can. Two taps, because I can use two again. Two towels, because I can use two again. One, two, three, four, five toilet rolls, because I always have a lot of shits. Clean toilet. Another two towels. Two cleaning things for the bath. And two cleaning things for the shower. And a soap. And then a bin. I think that's a bin. I'm not sure. I use it as a bin anyway. And then here's my wardrobe. These aren't for me, these are for all my girlfriends. My clothes, I'll show you all my clothes.
Concrete jungle with dreams are made out in the bed you can't go.
all my t-shirts. Very expensive clothes here from JD. These aren't from JD, these are from somewhere else. Too expensive to say the name. All this is very expensive. These are very expensive as well. These two shit bags are very expensive. Two polo shirts, very expensive. That's for when I want to go out and play basketball with my friends, very expensive, very expensive. Got some vests, very expensive. Special tops. That one's my favorite. Got some utility vests, tops, and vests. Bomber jackets. Overcoats. Very expensive. These, again, very expensive. Very expensive. Now, pants. All these jeans, very expensive. These, very expensive. These shorts, very expensive. Pretty much all my clothes are very expensive. I used to be in the army, just to say. Used to be in the army. Here's all my check pants. Here's some of my suit pants. My chinos. These are very, very expensive. Like 2 million. 2 million a pair. Shoes. Yeah, these are very expensive as well. Sneakers, look at these. They are pure gold. Pure gold shoes, they are. Pure gold. Now these are like 5 million. 5 million these were. These are my Adidas, Nike, Adidas, Reebok, Nike. So they're very expensive shoes. These are my very small shoes. And these were 10 million. These were very expensive shoes. Hats. Very expensive hats. Very nice. Now masks, I've got too many of these to show you, but I will show you some. You know what, I'll just go through them really quick. Glasses. You don't care about my glasses. Chains. Don't have any earrings. Scarves. Got a black scarf and that's it. Ties. I got a lot of ties. Yeah. I'm living the life. Now I want to show you my garage. Now these are my cars. Very expensive. This was like 200,000 million. And this was the same amount. That's the horn. And then this is it. But it's all things, all good things, they all come to an end.